beat.
Yeah, he's just, look at how quickly he's able to rejoin the fight. And the thing is, Dawn will know the longer this fight goes, the better it is for them. They have good poke themselves. They know that their teammates are rejoining. Pyke is also going to get back to the fight very quickly. And then this damage comes out from Khan. Mad Lions are not expecting it. They think that they can stall. They can't. They fall short. But then Dawn overcommits, thinking that they can just get a huge team fight win.
It did it die to the Hex Mine? It did!
No way.
It died to the Hex Mine! Oh my god!
And the bullet time was still hitting.
That is an LCK dragon! Might have the new graphic, but.
Oh my word.